They feel competent there. They feel like the world makes sense to them there.
On weekends, I barely come out of my room.
It teaches our children not to be social.
They have a hard time distinguishing between that which is a real world meaningful interaction and that which is not. I've heard people that would, through online or video game interactions, would say and do things that they would never think about doing in real life.